Let's welcome Dr. Enoch Fernando in our midst for the glory of God.